Holy bro.
Damn, my boys lost the shoes.
Yo, they wildin'. I bet you them shits fit too. They left a good pair of ACGs here. Yo, they wildin', son. We at Essex County Jail. Well, the old Essex County Jail. Established in like 1867. Old cells, old cots.
Did you get a white balance today? Not a right balance, a white balance.
As you can see, this is really a jail. Like, somebody left a hat right here. Somebody left a blunt wrap in here.
All right, what are you doing in here?
This shit locks niggas down, bro.
Yeah, hold up. I'm gonna stand in here real quick.
Wait, this is where you spend 23 hours a day?
Yeah, this is the hole right here.
You just sit in that, bro.
Just think about that. Where would they put the toilet at? In a room that fucking small. So I'm guessing like this is isolation or something like that. This has gotta be where motherfuckers went crazy and stuff, man. Crazy to think like, yo.
What this was.
Look at this. Right in the middle of downtown, too.
Cap.
Wow. Look at this, y'all. How'd you do that? What up? As you can hear, they going crazy out here.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
I can't believe like some of this stuff is still standing.
This is what you call crazy.
Cap, I'm stepping on the needles or nothing.
Cap.
I don't know. Realistically speaking, I don't know. You know what? For something being completely abandoned, this is tough.
Yeah.
It's really tough in here. But I'm wondering how we can get in there.
There, right?
There, yeah. So check this shit out. I had to take a leak. And look what I saw, yo. Yeah, alright. They got a stroller right there. They playing too many games right now.
Yo, these are much smaller rooms. Look, they have like, look, they have like a little in, what is that?
That's just insane. 666.
These are the beds.
Yo, what the fuck? I want you to understand that people really used to like stay in here, but where evil dwells too.
All right, guys, well, you guys seen it firsthand, witnessing it with us right here.
Literally.
Oh, just envision this, bro. Look at all the rubble on the floor. Like, this wasn't on the floor. This was functioning. They had inmates in. There was like ruckus going on. There were guards like standing up top watching.
Standing in here is kind of like surreal. And we still go. Where would the yard be is my question.
What would this be? Oh shit.
Oh shit. There's a table and a sofa here. Come up here.
Oh shit.
Hole in the wall.
Looks like showers or something. I don't know, man.
This is just crazy, excuse me.
Yo, look, it says weird New Jersey. So someone else came here.
Let me see.
Someone else came
here. Oh, bro, look, that cup, bro. That cup.
That cup.
That's the cup.
You know what's crazy? Every time I see that cup, I think of New Jersey. I don't know why.
Shout out weird New Jersey. Now, this looks like it could be a visitation area, but there's no door to get in here. Fuck the judge. There's a Freemason logo right there. Somebody came and just OD'd. Just like, oh, I'm tight. Toilets. Well, I just want to say, since we in here, whoever watching this video, I appreciate you for taking the time for watching this and experiencing it with us.
I don't think they would have let him outside here.
No.
This looks like a smoke area. Like,
I'm wondering how long ago did nature take its course on this place?
Word. Damn, bro.
Lester.
This might be the yard, because there's no way to get out, only way to get in.
I think it's safe to say this might have been it, bro. The yard.
Because it's not like they're getting much here anyway.
I say we go this way before we go back there.
Crazy, dog.
And this is only gonna, like, this is only gonna become something if someone purchases this property and just knocks all this down and starts from the ground up.
Literally.
Gets all this garbage out and just starts it from the ground up.
But we can get through there. I don't know if, like, that sun that you're trying to do. Go under that and through that doorway. You gonna go over it? That boy is a warrior. Like, he played for Golden State, but Golden State, he forgot to give you a little taste of what we gonna do and what we gonna smoke. More stairs that kind of caved in on themselves. This is like another transfer hallway. Son, look at this. Damn, did this fall from the roof? Yo, God, damn, boy. Damn, like, I wanna sit on the bed, but I'm low-key like, what if I sit on a needle type shit? Yeah, it say clean your garbage over there.
I bet I will. Yeah, cause that blanket is either someone lives here, or someone is there. I'm not trying to find that.
Damn, look at this. As far as the eye can see, man. It's just shit, bro.
Hey, yo, you know what makes this shit look dope? The rain coming down.
And it's crazy, cause that's just like a small detail,
this
but.
Shit, that ass looks like a fucking Batman mission.
But look, it say 22 right there. Where you know the vibes. You know we out here. Whoever tuned in, good looks. Peace to you. I found that second pair of the ACGs. All right, y'all. We got this. Peace.
Mi amor, una vez más soñé contigo. Y a la verdad necesito decirte. Mira, mis manos tiemblan así por ti. Sé que tiemblas por mí, siento el encanto de una noche entre tus brazos. Venida.